in Taranga the whole time and I've seen a lot of good things about Taranga. There have been lots of interest and new activities for me to try this year. I have also made many good friends. I have three best friends, Anna, Sunny, and Maddie. My friends are generally mischievous and often tease me. So sometimes my friends get annoying, but when you don't know what the teacher is talking about, it is very important to have friends to always help you. So I really like that. They have always been there for me. Secondly, PIS has given me the opportunity to enjoy studying without forcing me to do this. We have a variety of activities to do every day. So this means I have enjoyed all the new activities. Technology is very different in New Zealand to Korea. Food and hard tech were subjects I enjoyed this year. In food technology, I made things that were very different to Korea, like since crackers. Taranga has cleaner air than Korea and picturesque views. The beach is a great place to go and breathe in the lovely clean air. Taranga doesn't have factories that are bad for our ozone layer. This means that this environment is a great place to live, especially for people with bad respiratory systems. Actually, I think it is a great place for anyone. I'm going to Taranga Girls College next year. I think I miss Taranga Intermediate because Taranga Intermediate has a lot of activities and it was a good opportunity to make many good friends. It was also nice to have great opportunities at Taranga Intermediate to do things I couldn't do in Korea. I'm sure there will be even more opportunities at Girls College.
My best friend is Jesse, and I also play with Daman, Sam, and many other friends. I usually play soccer and ball and Rubik's Cube with my friends at morning tea and lunchtime. I always appreciate my friends. Secondly, I will tell you about who I think is the best teacher, Mr. Roach. Among all the teachers I've met, Mr. Roach is the best teacher. because he is strict but very kind and funny. Mr. Roach once skinned a deer head, pulled the brain out, and made me get a yuck photo with him and the head while holding the antlers. I never would have done this at home in Korea. Lastly, I'd like to talk to you about Namwahini Camp. I had never been to camp before and I never thought camp was this much fun. I liked it so much, except for paintball and sleeping. The paintball was too painful and sleeping was noisy and cold. But in general, I liked camp. My favorite activities at camp were the flying fox and playing with my friends. Because I can play table tennis and many things with my friends. Also, the flying fox was more fun than all of the camp activities. It was high and I went so fast. Now that my speech is over, I have really enjoyed my time in Taronga and at this school. I have made many friends and learned many things about them. I would like to thank you for listening to my speech and have a Merry Christmas, everyone.